Well, a wrong turn after leaving a Lakers game took an LA woman through Skid Row, and the shocking sight really changed the course of her life.
Jacqueline Norvell, known as the Brown Bag Lady, now devotes her free time to caring for people on Skid Row. KCAL News reporter Tom Waite has her story.
This is the heart of Skid Row. We're on San Pedro right now.
Jacqueline Norvell, also known as the Brown Bag Lady, making her rounds in the epicenter of the homeless crisis, delivering the essentials to those living on the streets of Skid Row.
So we have shorts, we have tank tops.
When people see Norvell and her van, there's hope.
She is the greatest.
She's like my daughter to me.
What's up?
Hey.
How you guys doing?
Norvell started Brown Bag Lady about 10 years ago after accidentally ending up on Skid Row, coming home from a Lakers game.
I have a full-time job. I went back to the office, I told everybody, and I was like, what can we do? What can we do together? So that very first year, I took some of my Christmas bonus money and I made 70 meals. We rolled down to Skid Row. We didn't know where to go. 10 years later, can I tell you, we have fed 100,000 people. One girl with an idea.
Norvell would launch Brown Bag Lady into her own nonprofit, raising money and gathering donations all on her own.
Right, you got a lighter?
And then with help from volunteers. And as for how she came up with the name.
The name Brown Bag Lady came up because brown skin, bag, because we all got baggage. You know, everybody has a story.
Many of the stories here are very sad ones. Norvell takes the time to listen and care. This man is homeless and going through cancer treatments.
You went for treatment? How do you, and today's the day after?
Left there, I was kind of weak.
Yeah.
Norvell points out that how people end up in a place like Skid Row may be different than you think.
One little glitch in the matrix. You know, you end up living in your car. You can't pay your car tags.
In a place where hope seems lost for many, Norvell will never give up.
If we could all just pull together, imagine, like, we really could make a difference. These people don't want to be down here.
The Brown Bag Lady, one woman with a big heart and a mission.
Brown Bag Lady!
Teaching us all what we're capable of. On Skid Row, Tom Waite, KCAL News.
Hey.